Hey guys, good morning, good evening, good afternoon, everyone. Today's vlog is I'm gonna show you what happened to my phone, and I'm going to fix it. Today I go to the mall, as I said in the live, so to fix my phone because it's crazy. The keypad is working itself without my concern. Yeah, so I just already asking this a few days ago and go to that mall, that repair shop, and I asked how much, so I just come again to make it. So that's how he's doing my phone, guys. He simply open with the you know, with this like a plastic one. I don't know what kind of plastic, but he's using only plastic to open the whole thing. So that one is opening. Yeah, look, plastic. Yeah, so he just changed the whole part, the LCD one. That's why it cost me a much, not much, but almost $20, something like that. Yes, 25, something like that. So he just also cleaning it, and luckily he's a very kind and is doing it with nice, politely, and very careful. He's scrubbing all the old glue. Yes, in this dust in that side. So now he's putting it again. And yeah, the first time that he put, it seems like no power, but he tried it again and make it. Yes, that part is no switch. I think it's the phone is just shock. I said maybe it's shock because you just open it and it's not yet ready, so he's shock and don't have power that time. So he opened it again and try the old LCD because he put the new LCD. Later, you're gonna see how. So, just ask permission that I want to blog to upload in my YouTube. So, he said, it's okay, mom, no problem. Yes. That's how it's doing my phone. When he lock it and try it, it's not working. Yeah, so he is very expert. As I observe him, he's an expert. Yeah, actually he said he's working in La Union for 15 years. But in this mall, because he's a worker only in that mall, his employer is a Muslim, so he said he's only 1 year in that place. So he put the, you know, the microphone, the cover of the microphone, that small thing there, like a stick, small stick. Yeah, it's hardly to put there because too small, too thin. Yeah, he covered it again, but gonna be failed later. But he opened it again. Then he put the microphone later. He's gonna put the stick, the small stick in the side. That is the cover of the microphone. And he's really made nicely. It's not rushingly. Lucky there's no customer waiting after me. I'm alone there. When I go there first, there's a lot of customer clients. Yeah, that stick is make him harder to put in because it's too thin. He used some tweezer. Very hard. Small. Very small. It's a cover of the mic. Microphone. A microphone or speaker? Maybe speaker. I think it's speaker. Because it's in the upper part. The microphone is in the lower part. He's but he never complained. He never complained at all. He just make it nicely and very cool. He's a cool guy. Very patient. As you see, there is an it's very hard to put in. Then he put some, he gonna try it, but it's failed. You can really see it's I didn't capture the thing. Yes, I didn't capture the thing that he's putting. Then it's gonna be failed because he opened it again. Maybe in the other, I didn't saw it. But the first time that he's putting the LCD, it's not working. So he opened it again. I missed that part maybe earlier. Sorry. Yeah, it's good now. So, thank you guys.
Dito pala ako nagpagawa. Yeah. Yan si Kuya gumawa. Thank you, Kuya. Yeah, dito lang sa RFC. Yeah, dito na kayo magpagawa. Thank you, Kuya.